straight to the top, okay? The other thing is make sure your wrist is cocked back right now, because I noticed how strong your rotation is. Your rotation's like, whew. It's because your wrist isn't cocked and you're going like this. To have a bad hold on your wrist should be cocked. Same rotation, but not like that, okay? So from right there, wrist is back, chest is back. Okay? Confidence. Yes, good. After you shoot 100 of these, your forearm's going to be so sore because your wrist is coming. Okay? It's like a pistol, right? You got to be locked and loaded, and that's your wrist. You got to be locked and loaded.
It gives you a split second on your opponent,
exactly.
Doesn't it?
Awesome. And also keeping it here instead of bringing it down here.